can I call you sweetheart? Or even baby doll? If I had your